It is very chaotic working here. So many. It's
kind of like an organized chaos. Can we say organized chaos? So JB Alberto's Pizza is located in Rogers Park. It is on the farthest north side of the city of Chicago before you hit the northern suburbs. And it is, it's very dense. It's probably one of the things when we bought this place that really excited me was it was the densest per capita per city block anywhere in the city of Chicago. I'm a real fanatic about everything that goes into our pizza, the whole dough making process. Our dough is a 48-hour ferment on our thin crust. We also sell stuffed pizza and Chicago-style pan pizza. So the hiring process, for me, it's all about hiring happy people. As corny and as cheesy, no pun intended in the pizza industry, but as cheesy as that sounds, I really only want to work and surround myself with happy people. And I want the rest of my staff to be surrounded by happy people. So it's an important part. So I mean, as crazy as it sounds, I'll tell a joke to them, see how they react. Second, so if they pass that test and they smile easily, again, another first part of it is a two-page, two-sided application. So they have to fill that out. It takes a little work to fill out a two-page, two-side application. Want to make sure they have the tenacity and the work ethic to at least complete that. And I'll tell them, make sure it's filled out in its entirety. So again, do they follow directions? Do they do that kind of stuff? If they've done that, they get a second interview. And on the second interview, I'll usually set up a specific time. So I'll say, hey, Manager Garcia or Manager Pasquale wants to meet with you at 5 p.m. on Tuesday. So don't be late. And just leave it at that. That's the second part. And the third part, just to see if they even have what it takes to show up the third time. So if they show up the third time, they follow directions, they got a great personality, they've done everything we've asked of them so far, I have no reason to believe that that's going to change going forward. There's not a silver bullet. There's not one, you know, magic thing that you can say, hey, this is going to change. This is exactly what I need to make it to be successful in this business. There's too many moving parts, and you got to do a lot of things really well to have a chance to be successful in this business. It's not even a guarantee. It just gives you a chance to be successful. I've been fortunate. Again, I had a quality.